Mission Impossible jet ski man Dale McLaughlin crossed the Irish Sea to the Isle of Man to be with his girlfriend and was jailed for 4 weeks. The Manx authoritarian and draconian COVID 10-month border ban has stopped immediate family from visiting their children, yet they have allowed 49% of their residents to travel. Author Dave Smith accuses the Manx government of mental health and emotional abuses while breaking human rights and justice.